Now, we just learned a short time ago that the National Weather Service did confirm a tornado in Stoughton, Massachusetts. It happened yesterday afternoon at about 4:30 p.m. It's so-called EFO tornado, which is the weakest kind of tornado with winds between 65 and 85 miles an hour. Employees at a car dealership said that they saw a tornado pick cars some 5 feet off the ground, damaging a garage door and vehicles as well. There were no reports of injuries. And in North